Yo guys, it's your boy here, Craves, and we're back again with another video today. And what you gonna do? I'm gonna do Centerville. So I haven't really did one of these in a long time. So this is my so far my settings. So this is my video graphics. I use this regular games like 1v1ing. Wagers, I use this because I can see through zone. 10, I'm using push and blur off. So we have max weekend region and AEs. Yeah, we already know. There's nothing really on there here to show besides like cancel sprint loading, like auto open doors and stuff like that. HUD scale, nothing I should really show you. Oh, so I play PC, keyboard and mouse. I don't use it like that, so that's why I have that. Alright, so this is my sense. So we have control auto run on, build immediately, builder pro. Yes. Vibration off, hold time. I do not recommend these because this is mad fast. 10, 17, fast. Oh my gosh. Build mode sensitivity, this is all you guys really want. Oh, I have aimbot with this. Well, it's not really actual aimbot, it's like I just have really good aim with this. Horizontal speed, where it adds like vertical speed and stuff like this. So, linear. I do not get on me for saying that I'm bad because I have aim assist on. I only have aim assist on because that was the only thing I really came through the PC, PS4, I mean. Alright, let's see what I have. I don't really like music like that, so yeah. So this is also what you guys want. I play on custom. So this is my combat controls. I'm gonna give you a minute. If you wanna use my sense, my copy. So here, hold up. Hey, this is what I use. Alright. Nothing much to say here. Yep. Dead zones, not that much. This is pretty much it. Hope you enjoy the video.
Thank you.